Please, the Guardian, don't turn me into season.